Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I'm playing Warsword Conquest, and this is my Witch Hunter campaign. Now, we recently took Mount Veneer. I'm about to leave. There are chaos in this area. They're going to try and stop us. So chaos have started appearing over at our land. Not much I can do, but I was able to take their city. It's been weakened thanks to Kislev, and I'm thinking of just continuing that and just trying to hit them a bunch, weaken some of their territories, because maybe we can eliminate chaos. And it's my hope that if we do, Kislev will become a great ally to us, because they'll be going after the vampires. Don't know how much this theory holds water, but we'll try it. We'll try it. This was another castle that was weakened. I'm going to take it off them. Here we go. Hoping that if they charge us, though, we're in trouble. If they charge us, we are in trouble. So what we need... See, this is an absolutely terrible bit of land to fight on, because we've got no clear view of anyone. I'm gonna say these chaos ones get some pretty well protected cities. Extremely difficult to siege. If I can just kill these stronger ones, then we'll do that, and then maybe we'll just charge in with my troops. So basically anyone with armor. If the skin's showing, they're not really that much of a threat, not worth a bullet. But if they're covered up, we'll kill them. Although, those guys there look pretty painful. There's the Warriors of Khorne that I want to take out too. So they're not actually pushing in, so I might be safe here to just attack. Gotta make sure no one just sneaks up on me like that. That's fine. That was a veteran. We've got more warriors of Khorne to the left. Where can I send these guys? Can you climb there? Can you climb up the mountain? Yeah, go there. That works. That works. Perfect. They can go down there and get some hits. Fine with me. Like I said, we just want to wear the enemy down as much as we can.
Nine.
Okay. Oh, steady, steady. Okay, that is a bit too dangerous, I ain't gonna lie. What if I tell you guys to come up here? Will you get any kills? Without, like, you know, charging them? Perfect. Perfect. I'm blocking these guys basically, I need to back up. I don't think any of my guys have fallen down anywhere, so there's no cartridges for me to collect. But if these guys can get a few kills, then that's awesome. Like I said, let's see what happens. If we take territory, will Empire come over here and help? Worst case scenario, I'll just make a point of going to every one of their fortresses and weakening it. And then maybe our allies will go and help. I think that dude's got a hatchet in his head. That dude looks dangerous. Taking way too much damage there. Kill them. Oh, I saw him. I saw it. Okay, everyone else is gonna charge now, although that's not good with these dudes, but come on, enough of you should be able to take him down. At least shoot him. It's kind of like I really can't afford to be losing people, so. Oh my god, he's still alive as well. There we go. Leopard Company, good job. Good job, Leopard Company. So they got a few troops here and there spread about. Nothing to worry about. We take this out. I'll get back in my ship. They'll probably recapture it. Get him. Yeah, so as you can see, if we've got room, it's not a problem. But these castles, these fortresses are not in a ranged friendly layout, you know, so I don't know how smoothly my idea is gonna go, but we'll try. Problem is as well, I'm not gonna be able to recruit, so I'm gonna ensure that no one else goes down. So we've taken those. I'm going to go down and start working. Start weakening their lands, see if that will work. Doesn't take me long to get like a siege going, so if we can just find a castle that's... I mean, a lot of these fortresses are going to have like full amounts of people in. These ones I'm wary to go at because, you know, reaction time's going to be like fast. So better for me to go somewhere where there's no one around. Prepare ladders. Let's do it. Maybe we can do this. Like I said. Oh crap. Chaos Lord. Oh, okay, it's one of these. Okay. Now this is a good one. This is the one we want. A lot of thrown weapons, that's why I'm sending my infantry up with shields and such. But they're not gonna have too many of them. There we go. These guys will die easy, but... can just wear them down this way. It's just their throne people I gotta be careful of. I mean, even then, not as much as like the undead, but these guys, you know, throne weapons hurt. There's like an invisible wall there protecting them. They're also accurate as well. Why isn't he dying? I'm always on the lookout for anything I can exploit, like a rock I can climb. I mean exploit in the good way. That's gonna open me up to like a ton of frown people. Oh, don't want to fall inside the rock. Bad. Stanislav leveled, always good. That timing with the music. Oh my god. Vampire lands all over again. Do they have any really strong troops? most of these are the low ranking. Oh crap. That's what we've got to be careful of. I mean, we killed 70. Not bad. And like I said, if we weaken this once, it means that it opens it up for our allies, or I say our allies, like Kislev, just pushing in and taking it off them. And again, maybe we can kill Chaos this way. Maybe we can eliminate Chaos first. Which, you know, would be very good, would be useful. Like, I've got this big plan, but... you know. I don't know how well it will go. But we're gonna have to do this a few times if we want to fully weaken it. And now I'm out, and none of my allies over there, none of my ranged have died or gone down. Well, if I tell you to advance 10 paces, you become more accurate. It's like, yeah, I could jump down, but then I'm gonna be open for all these guys. Let me just take one more moment to look and see where these guys are set up at, if they can be in a better position. The further back we go, the more we can see. So in that case, come back. What about on here? But the further away you are, you know, the harder the shots become. And what about the right hand side? We check the left. Are there any good advantage points? Promising. Okay. Let's test this. Because if this works, then holy crap. Come to me. Is that a face of mercy? Alright, be quick now, I don't want too many casualties. Oh, this is beautiful. Some of them are stuck, but I'm pretty sure a lot of them are also getting low on ammo. Yeah, a lot of them are low on ammo. This dude, he's ready to go. And if you spread out a bit, does everyone else get a bit of another chance of firing? No, he is out of ammo. Okay. Abandon the siege for now. As I said, Stanislav leveled. Increase his intelligence. Can't increase his engineering anymore, which sucks. But this is... increases his tactics. His pathfinding's up. His trainer, his engineer. This is a good move so far. Anyway, that's it for now. Be sure to join me again next time to see how this plays out. Until then.